I say slick it straight up.
Man, he crashed it in a Porsche. To go head up to Edges Crest Highway. So we're here with all the cars. We got some people back there. You can see them. We got cars right here, right here. And yeah, let's just go see what happens. We're gonna go cruise. Sunday fun day. A lot of vehicles, but yeah, we're gonna go do it. Let me get out and go mingle. Gotta go talk to some people. About to go do this cruise. Right, AMG bi turbo. Motherfucking hard though. Hey, it is a whole different class right here. You think you get it? Hey, what is that? We're going up there. It's a lot higher than it looks though, but we're in front of the mountains, so you can't see the rest of the hills or mountains. It's an M8. I've never seen an M8.
Yeah, he said, get the fuck in your car. I'm giving you a lawful command.
Man, he crashed it in a Porsche.
Give me a lawful command.
He gonna try to arrest you.
What the fuck? Look at everyone else.
I know. He's freaking on you.
And that's why we asked him to say something.
I got that cat right there in the camera.
Let me see. Tire's still smoking. Found out here.
God bless. Oh, damn.
Indica.
Tag them, bro.
Who's that? Hold on. How do you know it's from him, though? There we go. Who's that? What'd you call it? Stash and Dash?
Stash and Dash.
Stash and Dash from what? What's his name?
Fucking Cali Plug.
Cali Plug. Found one. Found one.
Found one.
Stash and Dash to Cali Plug.
Yeah, some server gas.
Put it in the Illidale.
Let's do it.
Get out of the shit. Hey, did he pop his tire? Hey, did the tire pop? That was Hey, you blew your tire? Heard that loud pop. I got lost in that smoke, man. I couldn't get out. I was like, oh, he can get. I thought he was gonna hit me. I like it. With the Lambo, AMG. It's an E63, right? E63. And a Huracan. And a family was just trying to have a nice lunch. Everybody just up here, post it. Man, that hurt, that Lamborghini though, man. That's just,
yeah,
that's
fine.
I mean, that's just, when you stopped in the street and you put the top down, I was like, ah, oh, I like the way that looked. But everybody stopped and looked. Everybody as they drove, they looked. I was like, oh, yeah.
It's definitely an attention
grabber.
Oh, yeah. And it's got the little fake aero package. Because that's what the Performante one looks like.
Oh, okay.
But it's not a Performante, it's just a aero kit.
He trying.
She wants to pull.
Let me back my shit up. attention. Too much attention. Hey, that, ooh, that was a workout.
That's my boy right there.
Hey, that boy, hey, I taught that nigga
that. Hey, boy, he taught you, you better come.
Bro, I wish I would have bought my Lexus, bro. Oh, shit.
He's doing.
Yeah, yeah.
You,
come here. Watch out for this.
Watch out for this, man.
It's deep as fuck.
Yeah.
He's swinging everything out here. Yeah. Hey, that Infinity doing better than another one. Shit, we thought that was a cop car. We was about to run. We was like, yo. They were just on the hill watching us. You know they impounded. They catch you, they impounded.
Wait, there's a pop-up there?
Yeah, he left. He was right there on the hill watching us on the road. He only, he left about 10 minutes ago.
What was it, highway patrol?
It just said law enforcement something.
Oh, it was a truck?
Uh-huh.
I saw him.
You saw him?
I saw him, yeah, on the way up here.
Yeah, he's up, cousin.
Yeah, we, you know.
Dude, why we thought he was the cop? Yeah, it was like, cop, cop.
Chilling, chilling.
Wow, I'm thirsty the motherfucker now. Exercise, I'm getting my exercise.
Yeah.
Tire's probably too long.
Yeah, I'm telling you, it's gonna break your axle. You don't do that.
Get both the axle, motherfucker.
Keep coming in. It's got too much traction. Trash control on there? Tires are gone. Hey, well, it looks like that concludes our fun. That's it.